My name is Peter and I make tutorials and narrated drawings on my channel. And I'm going to do a quick sketch of a dog. Just a quick sketch. I actually photographed a dog when I was in Venice. And I just start with hatchings. I'm not going to start with outlines this time. Just little areas of hatchings. I mean, you can start with outlines and that's all well, but sometimes I just like to make a drawing this way. And I placed it not really at a good, I mean, I started with this ear, but now this eye, sorry, but now the ears are coming above the paper, but I don't mind because I just take another paper with it. I need a little more paper, so I had a teacher at Art Academy who told me, who told us, if you don't have enough paper, just add some more. And why not? So and I can continue. And now I'm going to do something about overall tonal values. A little more hatchings, but very broad. And now a little bit of extra detail. Well, detail. I want to define this ear a little better. And I noticed when I put this down here, I thought I'm getting a little too detailed. So I like these broad hatchings, and hatchings are, they are not really loose hatchings, but I keep, I do not get my hand off the paper. You see, I'm consistent in these type of hatchings in which I just keep on, you know, going on the paper. You do not have separate lines here. I noticed that afterwards, to be honest. But it's fun to see that actually. And I noticed when I put this down here, I thought, well, this is getting too subtle. So it's a nice little sketch and I like it this way. So I'm wondering if I should put something here, but I don't do that. This is it. This was the source photograph, by the way.